What's up, Martin? Where you at? Can I have my money right now? For those who don't know, I'm originally from Ghana, West Africa. West side, you motherfuckers. We have gangs in Africa. You know, quick war. You do this shit right here. Like I don't know, but I'm gonna get them right now. You see that shit? You better hold out, motherfucker. Martin, you don't have my money? I kill you, motherfucker. And most of you always ask me, if you're African, why are they Michael Blackson? I'm gonna tell you what the fuck happened. When I went through immigration, they said, what's your name? I said, my name is Kojo Beriakun Oliba Anganya Oro. They said, we can't pronounce that shit. We're gonna call your ass Michael Blackson. I said, I don't give a fuck what you call me. Just let me in, motherfucker. That shit I didn't know till I came to America. I didn't even know I was dark skinned till I came to this bitch. It's not like when I have light skinned people in Africa, in fact, I think I was the lightest one in my village. Fuck you, this is call me red bone, motherfuckers. I came to America, I ain't no shit about light skin, dark skin. I'm hanging out with some brothers. They said, damn, you black. I said, of course. All of us are black. He said, no, nigga, you black as shit. I said, what the fuck you said to me, motherfucker? Look at all these pretty girls. All y'all pretty girls. I don't want no pretty girls. I want an ugly bitch with low self-esteem. That's what I want. Take her to Southeast DC. She thinks she's in Cancun, motherfucker. If that pretty girl's want too much shit, this girl gonna talk about make me come. I said, where the fuck are you going? She said, eat me out. I said, I'm not hungry. She said, ride me. I have no license. She said, hurt me. I said, I'm too wrong. She said, fuck me. I said, fuck you too. Talk about French kiss me. Bitch, I'm African. Then she said, tell me something dirty. I said, your kitchen, bitch. She said, this shit. I told her, one thing for me, she wanna look out for me. I said, go down and hook me up. She said, I don't do that shit. Do I look on a girl that give head? I said, bitch, I don't know. I don't know what a head giver look like. I been walk around looking like this. Been stuck like that. She at the club. I hate Jason. I'm from Africa. Africa men like the big girls, big juicy motherfuckers. When they big, thick, juicy motherfuckers, tear your ass up, motherfucker. Yo, you don't make no for big girl, all you hear is black, 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 black. You fuck, I don't give a fuck. Black, black. Skinny girl, chop, 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 chop. She's skinny, I'm skinny, fuck when I start a fire, bitch, yo. Last boy, my country, we are usually very, very dark. And tonight, if you guys don't mind, I brought my family portrait with me. I'll show you pictures of my family. This is my mother and my father right here. This is... What the fuck are you laughing at? This is my mother right here. Fuck you. Oh shit. I can't believe this picture is in here. No, this is my cousin's wedding. Everybody wore burgundy on this picture. One of my uncle married a white woman. This is my uncle and his white wife right here. This happened. What the fuck are you laughing at? This is a picture of me in my Easter suit back in 1998. That's me in my Easter suit. This is